Hello everyone and welcome to the tutorial on how to install Heroes 3 Horn of the Abyss plus HD mode on your computer. For my money, this is the best way to enjoy the greatest game of all time. It allows you to play it in HD, it is very stable, delivers new content and gives access to a dedicated online lobby. It feels like a classic add-on that does not change the original formula too much. I am using Windows 10, so some tips may not apply to other systems. Note that HOTA is a fan-made, unofficial mode. Also, HD mode is not to be confused with an official HD edition available on Steam, which I would recommend you avoid like plague. The first step is to get Heroes 3 Complete Edition. I would recommend the GOG version, as it is almost guaranteed to work with HOTA and the HD mode. Moreover, it is quite affordable at around 9 euros, with deals popping up every now and then. So, go ahead and install Heroes 3 Complete. If you have any other version of the game, uninstall it and run the Complete Edition. Do not install the game in the default Program Files folder, as it could cause problems with HOTA. Choose another folder, such as this one, and proceed with the installation. The next thing to do is to download HOTA. You can do it via this link, which is also in the video description. This installation includes the HD mode, meaning you don't have to download it separately. Click on the option to download from the vault, and the process should start soon. Make sure the right folder with Complete Edition is selected. Pick your language and whether you want to create a desktop icon. The first time you run HOTA, a prompt will show up. Confirm you wish to update and wait for the process to complete. Note that you can always switch between the original H3 and HOTA version. There are also many options for adjusting details like resolution, so figure out the best settings for your needs. I would strongly advise you to do the updates always before launching the game. Otherwise, your launcher may fail and display an error message. Click play and witness the magic. I hope you will enjoy the many glorious adventures in years to come.